less bother when it can be crushed outright.
He's just gonna mow our camps down.
Keep your head, Lieutenant. That desert is covered by parts of standing ruins. If you shell unstable walls, fragments may fall and block the enemy's tank progress.
Roger that. I'll give it a try.
The team east of the temple is in bad shape. Someone is sending up some major fireworks. At this rate, they'll be forced to withdraw.
I understand. We'll try to hold our ground here. All right. Let's slow that behemoth down with as much rubble as we can throw in front of it.
Listen closely. This information could save your life.
Entering combat! Fire! Entering combat!
Gotta love nature.
This look good.
Main hit.
I can do this. Yes.
Good. That makes things a bit easier.
Don't let them go. Chase them down. Don't let them go!
Moving out!
Do your nation proud, soldiers!
Cannon is lethal. There must be a way to stop that thing.
Welks, look at that.
What are those? They're sticking up out of the top of the tank.
They're radiators. Heat sinks for dissipating the temperature of the Ragnite fuel cell. They must be using them to cool the cannon after firing it. Welks, if we destroy them, it could greatly upset the tank's function and stability.
Let's try it. We just need to get to those radiators after the cannon fires.
They're positioned atop the tank, so ground units will need to climb the ladders.
Okay, we've got to take out the guns and get troops onto that tank. Two radiators! Keep it up, Sevens!
Lieutenant, squads 1 and 3 have suffered heavy losses out east. I'm pulling them out.
Wilkin, it's me, Valdio. I'm sorry, but we couldn't do a thing against her. She had a spiral lance and shield. They were the arms of a Valkyria, Wilkin.
It's likely her unit will be arriving there soon, as backup. Do not, I repeat, do not engage her. Now hurry up and stop that tank.
Understood. We need those radiators out now, Sevens!
Enemy neutralized!
We aren't sure of its capabilities. Please be careful.
Wait to see what they'll do.
Severe!